In the summer of 2006, Stephen Kenny was our manager and we were about to go on a European odyssey. First up was Swedish team IFK Gothenburg, twice UEFA Cup winners. As underdogs, we beat them 1-0 away. Then 1-0 at home to go through. Like for Gretna in round 2.